Ladies and gentlemen, the following tag team contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 479 pounds, they are the world tag team champions, Brian Pine Pillman and Stunning Steve Austin, the Hollywood Blonde. And their opponents, at a combined weight of 441 pounds, Terry Travis and Keith Hart.
The World Tag Team Champions, the Hollywood Blondes, against Travis and Keith Hart. And we're set to go with our first match this Sunday here on TBS in the main event. Good to have you with us. And Larry, you talked about the youth and the youngsters, the Hollywood Blondes. They've been very cocky, very arrogant. But in the same breath, you got to realize, and I know you'll be the first to realize this, they are very confident, something that you do need.
Well, yeah, confidence is a factor. They have confidence. But the caliber that they've been in there with is the key factor. You're talking about Arn Anderson. You're talking about Ric Flair. You know, the Hollywood Blondes like to make a lot of cracks towards the experience level and the age of, like, Ric Flair. But that's wisdom, and don't underestimate wisdom.
Keith Hart's in there to begin things with Flying Brian. They collar and elbow tie, and Brian slips an elbow right to the jaw of Hart. It goes down to teamwork, and, of course, the Hollywood Blondes have been a very successful team, but Flair and Arn, being not only very close friends, but being family, they've been a team before, and they know each other quite well. Also,
you know, Arn Anderson, excellent tag team wrestler, of course. It's very effective to have a tag team when one man's a ring general. Of course, that would be Ric Flair. And their teamwork would be, you know, would be exceedingly smooth. So, Austin and Pillman, it's going to be a night to remember for them.
Terry Travis gets a tag in. Flying Brian, Stunning Steve Austin, the tag team champion of the world in the battle of the decades against Ric Flair and Arn Anderson this Thursday here on TBS. It'll be one of the biggest events we've had in World Championship Wrestling, the return to the ring of the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. And Larry, at the conclusion of this match, win or lose for the Blondes, I'm going to go down and talk to Flying Brian and Stunning Steve about their match against Flair and Arn coming up this Thursday.
Well, we'll see how their confidence level is holding out. You know, the closer we get, the more these guys have got to face the reality that this is going to be a happening. So sometimes the closer you get, confidence turns into apprehension. So we'll see what the young and useless have to offer.
The young and useless, as you say. You take a look at Stunning Steve, and Mike Atkins is the referee assigned here by WCW. Good to have you with us.
Yeah, well, my one teenage son asked me what I thought of teenagers, and I told him the truth. Stop!
Down goes Travis.
Useless blobs waiting around for instructions.
Here's a tag. And it's going to be a double team Atomic Blonde coming in here. The Blonde's down, and the World Tag Team Champions prepare in style against Flair and Arn this coming Thursday, Larry.
Well, I tell you, the Hollywood Blondes, this is the tenacity and the aggressiveness they're going to need against Arn Anderson and Ric Flair. Take a look here. This teamwork was superb. They've got all it takes. Stunning Steve, just a tenacious mat wrestler. And right here, if they can do this, they can be effective. But they've got to go against an unmeasured amount of ring wisdom. Let's go down and talk to the Hollywood Blondes with Tony Schiavone.